Do you want some Lego? Wow.
I'm your host, Katie Nguyen, and our special guest is Donovan. I heard that an owl lives in a tree around here, and that if I look around, I might find something pretty cool. I think I found something! I've never found one of these before. Do you know what it is? It's an owl pellet. Watch this. Owl coughed this up out of its mouth.
What?
I wonder what's inside it. Do you have a guess? Do you have a guess why owls cough up owl pellets? Let's find out. Hi, Donovan.
Hi.
Okay, putting my gloves on, just like you. I've got my owl pellet that I found in the woods. It's kind of breaking apart a little bit. Do you have a pair of tweezers?
Yep, right here.
Do you have a skewer or big old toothpick?
Two.
We are both holding owl pellets. Can you describe how it feels?
It's hard, but it's not like a rock. It's like, imagine squishing like a rolled up piece of paper, but a little bit harder.
Okay, yeah, so not super solid, but also not real fluffy and light. Let's investigate these pellets.
This is gonna be fun. Oh, I found a
bone.
For those of you watching, do you think it looks more like a jawbone or an arm bone? I think it looks more like a jawbone.
Donovan found a jawbone.
You know, you speak Spanish, right, Donovan?
Yeah.
How do you say bones in Spanish?
Huesos.
Huesos, muy bien. Estamos encontrando huesos.
Yep.
Can you translate what I just said? Estamos encontrando huesos?
Yeah, you said we are looking for bones.
Looking for and finding some bones. All the stark gray stuff that we're kind of touching, what do you think that is?
It definitely is some rodent hair because it's kind of like spiky. It's like soft.
I think I have a skull here and I'm trying to get all this fur off of it, but it's kind of hard.
Yeah, try it with your finger.
Yeah, that's good advice. Also, I'm trying really hard not to sneeze and blow this all everywhere.
Whoa. I think I found a piece of a skull too. Qué interesante.
What does qué interesante mean?
It means how interesting. Whoa, finding all kinds of pieces in this chunk.
Yeah, some parts of the pellet don't have much in them, but then other parts have a ton of bones in them.
Yeah.
Katie found this little tiny bone.
Look at the shape of this bone. Do you think it looks more like a leg bone or a rib? I think it looks more like a leg bone.
Katie found the leg bone.
So in these owl pellets, we're finding bones and hair from the animals that the owl eats. So after observing what we're finding in these owl pellets, what do you think owls eat?
I think they eat a lot of rodents and stuff like that.
Rodents are animals like mice, voles, squirrels, and chipmunks. I'm not exactly sure what kind of rodent bones we're finding, but they're probably from voles and mice. But different owls eat different kinds of animals, from rodents to rabbits to other birds. Why do you think owls cough up owl pellets, or what's happening there?
Because it's hard for them to, like, digest everything in the body.
So it looks like the owls can't digest the small bones and fur, so they cough it up, and that's an owl pellet.
Yep.
Look at us, Donovan, opening owl pellets, making discoveries. I'm so excited. I feel like there's something inside of me that needs to come out, like my own personal owl pellet. Here it comes. I want to share something else with you. My friend makes jewelry with bones she finds in owl pellets. Normally I wear this necklace, which is jade, and my grandma gave it to me, so it's really special to me. But I think every once in a while, I'll wear this necklace, just to remind me how awesome owls are.
Do you want to see an owl? Do you want to see an owl? Do you want to see an owl? Pellets.
This is Bro Studios.